So, first product we want to talk about is actually something we launched and announced last year at our MPS, okay? This has taken a while to get here, and the biggest reason is we wanted to make sure we got it right. We didn't want to put something out there that wasn't going to meet our users' expectations, so let's just address that right up front. I'm happy to announce that the world's most powerful, world's first, one-inch tool. The output's 1,800 foot-pounds of torque, is 7 pounds lighter than a corded solution, and eliminates the need for your pneumatic hose and compressor. It's going to be starting to ship in 2 weeks, all right? So this will be available in 2 weeks with 1,800 foot-pounds of torque, all right? Quick update on that. The next product that I want to talk about is something that you guys may not have been expecting, all right? One of the most common tools that is used in a shop is a torque wrench, especially a click style torque wrench. We need to get very precise with my torque value in order for the machine, the car, the vehicle to operate correctly. Now some of the issues that we've heard is I sit here cranking 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times just to get to 60, 80, 150 foot-pounds, right? It's a lot of time wasted, and it's a lot of muscle effort to get to 60 foot-pounds, or even 150 foot-pounds, right? So what we did is we said, what can we do to improve that part of the process? And I'm excited to introduce you the world's first torque wrench with a motor, right? It's the M12 Fuel digital torque wrench with one key. What this allows you to do is set your target torque. In this instance, I have 60 foot-pounds on the screen here, right? I pull the trigger, the tool will shut off prior to my target torque, and then I finish it by hand, just like a normal torque wrench, to get the accuracy that I'm looking for out of this tool. All right, let's do a quick demo. So again, it's set for 60 foot-pounds. All right, it ran it down to 46. I just finished the rest of the way. I'm at 66, all right? So plus or minus 10% is usually what we see, and that's how this is set up, but you can also adjust it, so I wanna be at least 60 plus 10%, at least 60 plus 20%, whatever you want, all right? We'll do that again. Run it down,